You know, I am really glad they put me with somebody cool. So I can tell that you're cool. I just know that this whole year is gonna be super fun.
What if I can't cut it?
Can't cut what? Slaying?
Slaying everything.
Then where's the game? Avengers assemble, let's get it going.
And how is university?
Pretty much the same as high school in the sense of I need help.
I'm Riley. I'll be helping the professor out.
I'm Professor Walsh, the evil bitch monster of death.
The wolf is inside me all the time. I'm trying to figure out what that means. I shouldn't be around you.
Anya.
It is customary to call before you show up.
And there's the hole you used to be, a man-killing demon thing.
You're a mystery. That's why I like you so much.
And you thought your days of sneaking out of your room were over.
No such luck.
Riley seems so solid. I just feel like something's missing. You're part of some military monster squad that captures demons, vampires. Probably have some official sounding euphemisms for them.
What are you?
I'm the Slayer.
The Slayer. We thought you were a myth.
Well, you were mistaken.
We use the latest in scientific technology and state-of-the-art weaponry. And you poke them with a sharp stick.
Oh, it's more effective than it sounds.
I can't bite anything. I can't even hit people.
What are you saying?
I'm saying that Spike had a little trip to the vet, and now he doesn't chase the other puppies anymore.
She's becoming a liability.
Slayer? Does she know about the project?
I think we've all sort of drifted apart this year, don't you?
Well, you know, first year of college, it's hard to keep the old high school game together.
Am I the only one with a big floating question mark over his head about this initiative thing?
I'm not dating the initiative.
He's part of something that we don't really understand. See, I've heard rumors that the initiative isn't all that we've been told.
We moved to the contingency scenario?
Right away.
And who do you believe?
If you think that's enough to kill me, you really don't know what a Slayer is. Trust me when I say you're gonna find out.
I think you know what's to come, what you are.